drunk?
Relatively. Relatively.
Meaning I'm drunker than usual?
No. I mean not a drunk.
Sound...
Here's the evidence. The evidence is that there's something wrong here. Now, I fell in love with a woman. I had a kid. She doesn't want to marry me.
Well,
and then the next woman, well, she's...
me.
Yeah, and now... what is it? Women just don't want offering you.
Please.
No, just, you know what? Drink. Drink. Just really. Just mad. Just really mad. All of you. Right? Just mad. Okay, so, you wanna know how this is gonna work? Okay, this is how this is gonna work. Me and you are partners. That's what we do. We're partners. Alright? And I love that. I think that's great. And we're good people. We catch bad people, right? Yeah, and we argue. We go back and forth. We're partners. And sometimes after we solve a case, we come here and we celebrate. That's what we do. We celebrate. So as far as I can see, that is what happens next. Are you okay? Great, because, you know, if you are, I'll tell you what, if you stay here, and you have a drink with me. Or maybe, we have a little small talk, chit-chat. And if you're not, well, you can leave. This is the end of tomorrow. I can move out.
Those are my only choices?
Yeah. Those are your only choices.
Then I'll have a drink.